Hello, welcome to another WordPress video. Today we will see how to create a sticky header in WordPress without using any plugins. Here is our site and this is the header. If we scroll the page now, the header scrolls along with it. So we want to make it stick to the top. The theme is 2020, the default WordPress theme. To create the sticky header, we want to add some custom CSS. So open the customizer. At the bottom, you can see an option called Additional CSS. Click on it. This is where we are going to add our code. First, we have to find the CSS selector for the header element. The browser I am using is Google Chrome, so open the Chrome tools. Then select the pointer and click on the header element to highlight it. Under the Elements tab, you can see that our header has the ID Site Header. Enter it in the field preceded by the hash symbol. Open the curly brackets and set position to fixed. With the fixed positioning, our header is already sticky, but there is some gap on the right side. To fix the placement, set the offsets. Top 0, left 0, and right 0. Now the header is stuck to the top, left and right side of the window. The main part of our code is finished, and if we scroll the page now, the sticky header is working fine. But there is a problem. The area below the header, that is, if we look in the elements, the site content has gone underneath the header. Look at the mobile view. This area is hidden below, despite the page being fully scrolled up. In the tablet view, a part of the post title is always clipped off. To fix it, we have to give the content area a top margin equal to the height of the header. Let us start with the mobile view. Hash site content, margin top, header height, that is 84 pixels. Now the content is completely visible in mobile view. Next is tablet and desktop, but the header height is different. For tablets, we can see that it is 148 pixels. So we have to use media queries. For that, we need the breakpoints. Select the pointer and click on any responsive element on the page. On the right side, we can see that the tablet size for this theme is 700 pixels. Copy the rule and paste it. Inside that, set the site content margin top to 148 pixels. Next is desktop. The header height is 100 pixels, while the media breakpoint is 1000 pixels. Copy the rules from above and change the margin top value to 100. Now our header is working fine on desktop, tablet and mobile devices. So publish the changes, visit the site and reload it. The sticky header is working fine, but since we are logged in, the admin bar is overlapping the header. Your normal visitors won't see it, so it is not a big problem. But if you want to make it perfect, then you can add a bit more code. If we open the Chrome tools, we can see that the body element has a class called admin bar when we are logged in. Also, the height of the admin bar is 32 pixels. So, below our previous code, We will add 32 pixels to all top and margin top values so that it will override when the admin bar is present. Starting with the site header, dot admin bar hash site header top 32 pixels. Same with the other rules as well. Copy them below and add class admin bar to the selector, then add 32 to all the values. 84 becomes 116, 148 becomes 180, and 100 becomes 132. Publish the changes, reload the site, and the admin bar is no longer overlapping the sticky header. Log out and check again, it's working. Back to our code, this first part is what makes the header sticky, while the remaining portion is just to make it perfect. And one more thing, you can also make the header semi-transparent. For that, set the background color property of the site header and set it to RGBA 255, 255, 255, which is white. And if you want 80% opacity, enter 0.8. Now, when we scroll the page, we can see through the header, which is a nice effect. Publish the changes again. So that's how you can create a sticky header without the help of any plugins. And remember, the values such as margin top can be different if you are using another theme, but the idea is the same. Hope you found this video useful, and thank you for watching.